Hello friends, Graz here once again with another video, this time on the Dog Whistle. The Dog Whistle is a very rare drop indeed on presents, so this could take a very long time to get. You're going to have to farm. You might have really good luck getting it during the Frost Moon, but it takes a long time to get. It's a rare item, and it's really cool. The Dog Whistle summons a puppy. You have your very own pet puppy that'll fly around and follow you everywhere with loving eyes. So keep farming, it'll take some time, and keep your eye open because you may never know when you get the Dog Whistle, a brand new pet thanks to patch 1.2.2. So my name has been Graz, thanks for watching, and subscribe to keep up to date with more Terraria videos as they come out, and be sure to check out our Let's Plays. Thank you, and have a wonderful day. See you again next time.